Hi there, thank you for watching my video. In this video, I'm just going to show you a simple an idea or a project which we are doing where we're building an outdoor shelter. It's still in the making. You're looking at one piece of it, and in this outdoor shelter, we are using the blue pea plant. The blue pea plant, or in Malay called bunga telang. It's a simple creeper plant. We have it lost in school, and so we decided to use this plant to creep up the structure of our outdoor shelter. Okay, so you can see in this video, this short clip, there is an interesting plant, quite easy to take care of. Just give it lots of sunlight and water, and can creep up easily. Probably if the surface is a bit slippery, just give it a bit of help. And after that, it will continue to do its job to cover the structure. So there's the fruit of the blue pea plant. This is a close-up of the blue pea plant creeping up the structure. Despite the slippery surface of the PVC pipe, the plant can still creep up. We are approaching the top of the plant. So these are the smaller leaves. The final turn up the PVC pipe at this point of time. And not forgetting the blue pea plant flower itself. So once again, this is a simple project which we are doing. You could actually do this project back at school or whichever place you are at, be it your workplace or your home. As I mentioned, it's an easy plant to take care of. Just give it lots of sunlight and water, and it will creep up the structure itself. Okay, I hope to show you more in the future once this outdoor shelter gets covered up more by this blue pea plant. Okay, so do wish us luck. If you like this video, please feel free to like or share this video, or even subscribe to my channel to stay notified of upcoming videos. Thank you, have a nice day.